GT Productions.
Guess who's back?
I've created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm Chopped Liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So, come on and dip, mum on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips, and some on your tits, and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy, I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to discuss me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Oh, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing from Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey!
There's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.